The Everything Project is a short movie that's based on the Lifehouse Everything skit that was first performed by the Mission Baltimore group in the US. It's a very compelling story about God's love and the forgiveness and freedom from sin that Jesus Christ can bring into our lives.
So in everything that we do, while we improve technically, it must impact and assist us in bringing people to the Lord. And that must always be the shade of thinking in the media productions in Skyline. Impacting people so that they come to know the Lord and touching lives to come to know the Lord with that attitude. Then our whole aim is different and we will receive new power, new creativity, new energy from the Lord. And with that, the impossible becomes possible. Mountains are removed. Lives are changed. And that is the eternal impact, even from a small production media team, a small group of people in a church. It can have a much, much bigger impact, as far as I'm concerned, compared to Hollywood. One of the greatest things I really, really enjoy seeing and both hearing is the fact that they're bonded together so much as a team. And they're there because of the Lord, especially in this last Christmas production, to see how you have all bonded together and just over the course of just a short space of time, produce such interesting footage, which I will look forward to with great anticipation to see how it actually pans out on Christmas Day. I'm sure it's going to be a tremendous Christmas production.
We're very inspired by the director's vision, a church production that is of excellence and of professional standing. I always believed that the Christians could do it, and they could do better, and this experience has actually proven it right.
God really loves all of us.
He gave up his life for us.
I'm an alcoholic, I'm a drug pusher. My role is one of the scene to drag the girls down, drag the girl far from God.
Well, my character is called Lust. He basically wants to seduce the girl.
The vanity like go lang, chang lang, chim bong. Ngoi biu, dai yat chang, dai kei de sam me.
cast and crew for this project have proved to be very excellent. It's all volunteer cast and crew, and about half of them have actually never worked on such a production before.
We basically pick the people with lots of prayer and consultation. We pick the young actors that we felt was most suited to play a particular role.
They put in many hours and long, long days into this, and I'm just so glad that everybody has come together and just given their all.
You know, what I believe the casting director will do is to help the director interpret his vision for the overall production, to translate that vision in the actors, to the actors, and then have the actors live it out.
In this movie, I portray God as a loving father who really loves his creation and did not give up even though that the creation has sinned.
She's this innocent thing God just created, and then throughout the movie she gets bad influence.
This world is so much sins. In Bible say the wages of the sin is death.
God is with us. No matter what situation we go through, because I know, we all know that we're not perfect, right?
If God can love you no matter what you did.
He is always waiting for us to come back to Him, and He has sacrificed it all.
So it's just our choice whether to follow it or not.
With God's help, we managed to see this through. So yeah, no regrets.